For thousands of years, the northern kingdoms of Anarwen and Dagonaut have waged war on the land to the south, a land known only as Evialan. For thousands of years, Evialan has resisted. Until now. A ruthless conqueror has brought the tribes to their knees. The youngest son of Anarwen's king, Prince Viridian. A prince whose appetite for power is so great, the whole world trembles as he plans where to turn next. The last hope, an ancient prophecy that tells of a hero who will rise to defeat the coming darkness. But of that hero, there is still no sign.